When I was on the soap, when I was on All My Children for such a long period of time, they owned me. And that was okay in that period of time. But also during that period of time, I didn't have the time to explore who I am, what I like. I worked all the time. I worked from like 7 in the morning until 7 or 8 at night, which was fabulous. I made a lot of money. It was a great, great job. I loved every minute of it. And it kind of took the pressure off of, well, what do you want to do with your life? Because it appeared that that was my life, you know? When I moved and quit that job and became a mother, the hardest job I have ever had in my life, next to, of course, being a wife, which is a hard job, delightful, but hard, there was this very painful. I don't think that people who give up their career path to become a mother, you know, you hear it's the most important job in the world, but you know what it is. I mean, who sets the values? Who sets the moral tone? Who's, I don't know, and I guess this is because that's the way I chose to do things. But I had a really hard time, I mean, simple stuff, just like in the phase I'm in right now, knowing how to dress. You know, what do I like? And then you can kind of disappear into the motherhood thing. I don't know, it feels like I'm just kind of growing up now. Mm-hmm. Like I have an opportunity to figure out what I like, what I don't like, what my interests are. I had it handed to me, and I thought I deserved it. And now I find out that you have to work for stuff, you know? And it's not a bad thing to work for stuff and accomplish stuff. And it's not a bad thing to lose things, you know? It's just an opportunity to grow and change and make adjustments to life. For a long time, I mourned, you know, being on the soap and that way of life. I wanted so desperately to go back. But I wanted to kind of cop out from my life because what I was doing, the wife and mother thing, were hard. So I was encouraged to go forward. You know, this one particular woman, she said, you know what? I might buy it, but you keep on saying, I'd like to go back to the soap. I'd like to go back. And I keep on wondering, well, what would happen if you went forward? And I'm like, I don't know. That's a problem. I don't want to do that.
Right.
Yeah. It's cool. Not always easy, but it's cool.